first quarter ends. Throw here. He's going to break a tackle, and he's going to be gone. As it's Bryson Stevens that makes a man miss, and on the last play of the first quarter, Morristown East takes a 13-0 lead.